Hey guys, this is Colin with Easy Aviation English, and I've got a quick lesson on runway markings. The threshold shows the beginning of the runway where an airplane can land. And the center line helps the pilot maintain the airplane right in the middle of the runway. And the aiming point acts as a reference to touchdown and the touchdown zone. A runway may also have a displaced threshold. A displaced threshold is an extended area for an airplane to take off but not land. A blast pad is an area to protect objects and people from jet wash. But what is jet wash? Jet wash is fast-moving air created by a jet engine. Another word to remember, since we're talking about runways, is wind sock. A wind sock measures a wind's direction and velocity. Thanks again for watching this video, and if you want to learn more about aviation English, then visit my website at www.easyaviationenglish.com.